my problem is certainly not with Jamie. He's well-educated and very experienced in the workings of the town, but I don't believe a town of 15,000 should have a town manager and an assistant town manager. I don't know what Jamie, the position was announced at 80 or 82 or whatever. I mean, that's a load to shoulder for the taxpayers.